Hey guys, this is Transom. Do you always have to do that? Okay, so I'm gonna be perfectly frank. We were watching, or I was watching Markiplier do the Reddit 50-50 challenge. And since I have my friend here today, I thought we would do it. So let's see how this goes. Metal in a microwave or house explodes?
Wait, you're not gonna give me chances to make like a choice?
Oh, cool. Metal in a microwave.
Oh, it does randomly?
Yeah. That microwave is lasting a long time. Alright.
I love how it's only pork that's reacting.
It's because it has the prongs.
That's cool.
Friendly deer uses woman as a salt lick.
Ooh.
Woodpecker eating baby dove's brains.
I.
Let's see what this is. Zombie woodpecker. Oh.
No, no,
It's still
no.
moving.
No, no, no. Come on, man. No.
We have to get through some of it, otherwise it's...
Oh, God.
Okay, we can go back now. A Kangaroo Skull Cat interrupts the show to find a spot.
Oh, God. I don't. Oh, God. Oh, that could take a horrible turn.
No. Oh,
I,
no.
no,
No.
no,
No.
no.
No. Immediately away from that one. I don't even want pork. I'm blurring that.
We're gonna blur the beginning of it anyway.
Yeah. Space whale, rotted beach whale explodes.
Space whale.
That's actually really neat.
Finally, something cool.
I wonder where that is, or if it, I bet this is just concept. Look how blurry everything is behind it. That's cool. Mexican gang hangs man upside down and cuts him limb from limb. Cool fireworks show in daylight. I don't feel like it can be the Mexican one.
If it does, just go.
Yeah. I mean, it's sounding stupid. I wouldn't really care, but that's something serious. Dear God, that's loud.
That's a vulture.
Exotic street race interrupted by surprise supercar. Motorcycle accident with 300 miles per hour. I don't see what. Okay, it's not 50-50. Oh.
Dude, that's not. None of those can go on there.
Holy shit. I didn't think it was actually gonna
no,
be
look at
there.
Both of them.
Oh. Okay, listen though. But I wasn't thinking this was that.
This is a video, though. Oh, yeah, cut out everything we just said, too.
No problem.
Sex on hoverboards or getting a bloody, bloody penis piercing. You could either have to censor.
Oh, it's in. Oh, they have two of them.
No, no.
Oh, that's
no.
urethra trauma right there. Oh, wow, that is gruesome.
I've seen worse. Bones.
Yeah, bones did pretty good job. I'm gonna have to edit it a lot. Ooh. I guess that's human barbecue. Oh, that's not nearly as gruesome as I thought it was going to be.
No. It's still something right there. I can't really show dead thing, I don't think.
I'll figure it out. Baby panda on a toy horse. Yay! Baby panda on a toy horse. After hitting like six bad ones in a row, this is kind of nice.
That's making a bad one.
That's cute. That's cute. Okay. Get him play before he scrambles with puppy, cat eating, and dog squash.
I have a feeling.
Once again, that's not as gruesome as I thought it was going to be.
It's not, but holy crap.
Wow.
Okay. Okay. That's your kitty, Bryce.
It's not my cat, it's her cat. Baby pug dressed as Batman. Corey Hill breaks his leg after kicking opponent in the main match. Neither of these can be that bad. And it's the French Bulldog. So cute. So cute.
Bulldog is cute.
A skating bulldog or a toilet clogged by a huge dump? Let's see. Skating bulldog.
I like bugs too, others.
I like bulldogs, but they're not a very practical breed.
No. I might cringe. Okay.
That's yeah, I like you. It's humping you. You're hot.
Yeah, you. I don't think you get away from elephant humping.
Well, at least you don't have to censor that one.
Yeah. Cute baby alligator. Alligator rips woman's arms off. Cute baby alligator. You know, it's kind of an adrenaline thing. I always get really relieved when it's one of the nice ones. Catches his tail and catches it. Girl breaks arm. Arm wrestling.
I've seen both. Okay. Well, I mean, I've seen the arm wrestling thing.
I think I have too before. Sheesh. We're not getting many of the bad ones.
Gone on this one, at least.
Well, right now we're playing Pokemon Go. Cute business. Bunnies jumping on a trampoline. I don't have my glasses on.
I believe it's probably going to Pokemon Go. No, cute bunnies!
Aww. They're jumping! Okay, just because of the singing, I say that's the worst one. Yeah. Lion cubs playing around. Grandma's accidentally set on fire during birthday celebration. Oh no, oh no. Oh! Oh! Oh, poor grandma.
Shut up! Shut up!
Dark. That was flammable.
Anyone who's read the can of Silly String? Kyle taking a bath and getting dried by a blow dryer. Man falls into a trash compactor.
That's a trash compactor.
Yeah.
That's a trash compactor, man.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Wedding crunch.
Adorable best friends, a fox eating a cat.
And it's fox eating cat. Oh wait, no.
It's a fox. No, they're adorable best friends.
Yeah. Hey! It looked. That one right there made me think it's fox eating cat, but then.
So did I. That's nice.
Thank God.
That's enjoyable.
God.
Sexy animation or
I
same
how
man.
I knew you were gonna do it.
Okay. Man uses a gun to shoot at a fish hook. Dog on a trampoline.
Oh, you're
this is stupid.
You idiot.
Really, this was the best idea you came up with.
Oh. I bet that hurt.
Oh, you dumbass.
Oh. No, I believe in the Second Amendment, never heard that, but come on!
Drive-by caught on camera, dog helping kid with his bag coming home from school.
Drive-by.
Yeah. Oh, wow. You know, that's horrible, but once again, you know, without any sound or anything, it's not that overly
graphic.
It's graphic.
Still something you can't really...
I'll blur the hell out of that. That's... Wow.
Is blessed
by fire. Girl gets set on fire in a restaurant next.
Oh wow. I have that picture. She's hot.
Her eyes are really pretty, actually.
And it's not a dirty picture, those of you on YouTube.
I don't have to blur that. Guy lands ball flip over lands on worker. Land the little girl.
Ooh!
I think he's dead.
Oh.
If nothing else, his spine was snapped. That's... Oof.
We're not doing too good.
Oof. Kid afraid of shark pillow, human needle pillow.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay, yeah, no, that's not going anywhere near this. Okay, I think we're just gonna get about two more of these out of the way, and that'll be enough.
This is rough, man.
A giant douche or a turd sandwich?
That's not bad, that's disgusting.
Yes. Nowhere near the worst of them. I'm surprised that some of the things we've seen have been, like, blinkable.
Yeah. Oh, dog playing catch with herself.
Or the inside of a dog's ear, you know. Neither one of those sounds too bad.
Catch.
Oh, cute. We ended on a nice one.
Thank God.
Oh, man.
I don't know if I'd post this one.
It's gonna take a lot of editing first.
Oh yeah. Alright, that's stuff recording. There's something I wanted to show you.
Well, guys, thanks for watching. This has been both fun and horrible, and
mostly
no, it's
horrifying.
Really just horrible.
Horrifying.
You're probably not gonna see much of anything in this video that's not cute, because everything else is either gonna be censored to hell or not in the fucking video.
Period.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm surprised neither of us got nauseous.
I don't know. The human pin cushion.
We both cringed away, but neither of us almost threw up.
Fair enough. Anyways, so hopefully you enjoyed this. If you want to try this, do it at your own risk. But
literally, do it at your own risk. There's stuff on here that I didn't think would show up on YouTube.
Yeah. There were a few links that I was surprised went to actual videos. There was one place that they had an age requirement question.
There was a few.
Yeah,
I think it was three separate things.
That had restrictions, but the rest all went directly to them, and that's...
Thank God.
Well, anyways, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe if you haven't already to join the shadows. And until next time, may the shadows guide you to the next video. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Whatever it is, it's either going to be good or it's going to be awful.
Yeah. Oh, I can still taste it. What was it?
What the fuck was it?